the stopper stoplight, and a man I remember say for reach film stoplight you have to pass all 4 or 5 stoplights, you know. Yeah. Especially if you drive come along Hope Road. If you drive come along Hope Road, you know, you pass quite a few stoplights before you reach long and never know, say so. And you gonna get all a one man up at the top of the road, you know, and you feel like say you don't want to get no more man, and then you see all a man where you know for a long while, like you give him another thing, and when you reach long at the bottom now, you see all 3 man a rush you. And you say, brethren, I don't really have nothing, you know, I just give you something a while ago, you know. If you see the look, I tell you, and anything, you know, it's a look and a bleach face, you know. If you see the look where you get, you know, it's like if you could have just blow up in front of him, it would have feel good. And all the day they show him, you know, you show him all sort of things and I show him, say, no, it can't work that way, you know, brethren. You can't stop here, so stop here, so and every time you stop here, so I have to look at my pocket. It can't work that way there. And he must say, but him you give and me you give. I may say, well, you know, go and go help, ask him to share out the money for me just give you. Him say, now I go do it, man, them man there. And his cousin start customer up there, so now because it look like the man drop out of food out of him out because him never run come out of the car first. And then you drive off and you can't hear the argument. Crude. 1 and 2, 1 where we say no, I'm say, all right, sir, give thanks. Yeah, next time and all the really. 1 and 2. But most especially if there's a whole heap of them, big argument. And the crudeness becomes so blatant now that you feel a way if you even pass the stoplight. Because you know the hassle and the problem you have to go through now. If you just go show a man, say, boy, right now, not today. You know, a man I go pass me one day up a Mary Brown's corner, Matilda's corner, a barbecue road. Yeah. Him no see me, do you know? But him go check me now and me go say, no, brethren. The man start to cuss me, say, me and a rasta. Me and a rasta. Because if I leave you something, I will not give it. Him say, me and a rasta. And me hope to the stoplight wouldn't catch me care in a rasta. Because we really don't have an argument about the. Unfortunately, the stoplight catch me care. So I have to stand up there and take all of the cussing and the this and the that. With this man I have to meet out for me. Because me no give him nothing and him say me an arrester. Day before yesterday, we go in our plaza. And me come out of the car and him a come towards me. We are quite a few people there, so. The brethren come to me, are you near Mota Baroka? Are you, Mr. Brethren, you remember me? You know, him no realize you me, you know, because when me in the car, him couldn't see my foot. So it's my foot, no matter use to identify me now. And him say, Mota Baroka this? Yeah, what, Mota, Mr. Brethren? You remember what he said to me yesterday? He must say, well, Mr. Tio, I don't know you, I arrested today because I realized I'm in a motor now. But yesterday when him see me by the road there, him never see me out of the car, so I know me in a motor, so he have a right for cuss and go on bad. And him realize me have a right the next day for cuss and go on bad, but me never cuss and go on bad. Me just go in on the car and say, you have to go remember who you did that see yesterday. You have to go remember who you see yesterday and tell me where you did that say to him. Who you see yesterday, who you never know, Sam, you see today.